Time for the final trade. Tim.
Talked about McDonald's. Really at its core is that same store sales in the U.S. are decent again, as in they're growing slowly, not contracting. McDonald's is an interesting call here.
Karen.
Yes, I liked a lot of what I heard out of Target today. I know it's hard to buy a stock when it's up as much as it is today. It doesn't mean don't buy. Just take your time. Take your time. Let it settle in.
Speakers.
For the first time in a long time, oil went down on bad news. And so it says to me it's time to sell out of oil. XOP, probably to get out. Time to get out of that.
Brasso.
You know what makes me feel really positive about Walmart? That Mnuchin is meeting with Walmart. So I think they're going to have the administration's ear. Means that it should be in your portfolio. Walmart.